Hello again, Nick here for the Fellowship of Acoustics, and you just heard this Nick Huber Dolphin 2 from 2009. This instrument features a mahogany body with a curly maple top, bound with flake maple, a beautiful tobacco sunburst finish, one volume, one tone control, two humbucking pickups, pickup selector over here, wraparound bridge over here, a flame maple neck with a rosewood fretboard, an East Indian rosewood fretboard, ebony headstock overlay with Nick Huber logo over here, beautiful dolphin inlay. So let's hear his guitar some more now. www.tfoa.cu. If you like this video, please take a moment to hit the like button, leave a comment, or subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.